Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I know it's been a long time, but we are here. I'm just making breakfast. This is Saturday morning, and I'm just making breakfast for the family and getting some laundry started and everything. And we just want to show you guys what we do, I would say, in our everyday life and what's going on. I haven't really touched base with you all, but we are planning to have a website drop for our new business, Unique Pressure. We're selling hair, and also we have new things coming. We're preparing to move, and we are also trying to just start new things and do new things. So I want to sit back and let you all watch the video and share the vibes with me and my husband. And, you know, not every moment is perfect. And not every moment is beautiful, but just the fact that we do have ups and downs and that we're not perfect, and we are showing and being transparent with you all, and we are showing that we feel like you can relate. And if you can't relate, I'm sorry, but this is our life and what goes on and what we do. But we just want you to sit back and enjoy the vibes and just let us know what it is that you want as far as content. Thank you. And guys, I just want you to all know, like, I'm trying when it comes to posting videos. I really am. I'm doing my best to post videos and shorts. And I was giving up for a second, and I'm trying to jump back in there. I do record content. Sometimes it's just hard to get it posted. I do still work a full-time job, and my husband works for himself. He owns his own business. And, you know, we still just trying to make it work as far as trying to be content creators and also having our children.
You like my jam, my playlist? Huh? You like my playlist?
Yeah. I know what this playlist is.
What?
I don't have a problem, wife.
First of all,
excuse me, YouTube.
God is trying to get me in the good mood. It wasn't me, y'all. It's God. He's calming me down, relaxing me. All right, we back, YouTube. No pressure.
fight. The next morning we got up and went and ate breakfast. Or was it the day we got there? No, it was the day we got there because that night we had McDonald's with my mom. Remember?
So it was that morning.
And then we had took you to the hotel and then we went to our hotel. You remember that?
No, because I thought Mama came with y'all.
Guess what?
No, Mama came with Monique.
Exclusively at America's Best. Your eyewear allows you to customize your look according to your vibe. Pick a face frame, a top frame, and click.
Mama had stayed and came back out here.
$129.95.
So that night we had got McDonald's when we had got done with the fight. And then we took you back to the hotel. No, you came back to the hotel with us. Because remember you was talking to your uncle in the lobby and stuff. Because we were supposed to eat at the casino.
Man, look, you know one of the crazy things I have showed? Because in the book, it talks about that, right? It talks about your superpower. Uh-huh. And for you to take time to reflect on things that you just naturally do. It just comes natural to you. And things that trigger things in you and stuff like that. And that was one, like, God had gave me a glimpse of, you see how everybody was acting when I came out from the fight? They wanted autographs, taking pictures, and
they were dapping you.
Yeah, like, bruh. So it was God showing a glimpse, and what I do? Got distracted and started having all these people in our life, and things that, and God saying, you do what I tell you to do, and you focus it. You know what I'm saying? So now it's like, we striving to get back to it. Not talking to nobody.
Oh, you can put your arm up.
No, so if I'm on the rope, right? And
Being them around. Or check hook. Check hook is a good one too. This is check hook.
I don't need y'all to hear what I'm gonna tell her, YouTube.